I'm Dr. Lisa Matriste, I'm a dentist in Melbourne. I'd like to talk about wisdom teeth. Not many people can accommodate the whole lot of 32 teeth. Wisdom teeth are the third molars that erupt during age 16 to 23. Too often I see university students or high school students getting quite sick when their wisdom teeth are coming through. Most young adults need to have their wisdom teeth out before the age of 25. If you haven't had your wisdom teeth extracted, you need to know where they are. We recommend that you come into Laser and Holistic Dental and have a low dose radiation CBCT scan. The CBCT scan is a 3D imaging technique, which is low dose radiation, and it's very useful for identifying where critical anatomical structures are to minimize any potential risk during the surgical procedure. During the surgical extraction of the wisdom teeth, we use several technologies. We use lasers to help seal the blood vessels and nerves, and ozone, which helps to oxygenate the bone. These two things have been demonstrated to greatly reduce the risk of developing the painful dry socket that is a common complication of wisdom teeth surgery. As part of the surgical procedure, we take a sample of your blood, harvesting the stem cells, mixing that with a calcium bone crystal and putting it back into the extraction site. This helps to preserve a good volume of bone and preventing future bone loss later on in life. If you're considering having your wisdom teeth extracted, visit our website to understand the technologies that we use at Laser and Holistic Dental, or call us for more information.